Good evening, everybody. So we're back with some Evil Within 2. This week has been hectic, I guess you could say, for work. Like, Tuesday, I came home and I was just like, it was like 5:05, and I'm like, yeah, this is not happening. And then Wednesday, I got home at like 5:30. I'm like, 15 minutes to eat, get ready, take my clothes off. Yeah, not happening. Usually it takes me an hour or so to decompress from work. Today, however, I was getting a little sleepy a couple hours ago. So I took a shower and got freshened up, and I'm drinking a soda now, so we should be good to go for at least a couple hours. I'm hoping to get 5 more streams in. I found out that this coming Wednesday is my work meeting, so I can't stream that day. Yeah. No. 5 including today. No, that'd be 4 including today. Because it'd be Tuesday, Friday, Saturday. No. Because today's Friday. So it'd be today, Saturday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday. So yeah, 5. We've got 10 chapters roughly to go, so hopefully with a little luck we can get through the whole game before the stop trip, because that's the goal. Alright, we're all done with everything here. Hey, bullets are never a good sign. Me like a foot or a finger or something.
finish this.
Seriously? I don't want to avoid one of them. Ooh, excuse me.
You again.
Let's try not to follow her.
All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
I did not expect it to go that far. Pretty cheesy that they put this here.
Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Yeah, but now I gotta fight her. I really don't like fighting those big guys.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Those big guys take a lot of ammo and it's just a waste. Oh, then you do get like 3,000 points. Tired. Luckily, it was a short day. I got done at work at like 11:30, but we didn't get home until about 2. I kind of wish you could pop the trunks in this game. That'd actually be pretty cool. Thank you.
gotta be in here somewhere. You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Not if we kill you. That's probably gonna unlock it to go. We can go is somebody. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have a confrontation with him in the main theater area.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like a corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
So at least be safe. But he basically just executed every single person that was in here. Crazy how he was way over there on the music.
Please,
was wondering if you could say. Probably just check the locker.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
No, Tatiana, because I want to make a more control here.
There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Good idea.
You're preparing to face one of your greatest challenges. Will you be ready for it?
With your help? I hope so.
You'll need more than my help. Maybe there are others here who can assist you, who have the same goal.
I haven't met them yet, if they even exist, and there's no time to wait for them.
I hope you're ready. You are still so full of rage and uncertainty.
Maybe. But Lily needs me. I have to at least try.
And if you die trying?
Dying isn't an option for me.
I know my office is relaxing.
Lost the halfway point.
Along, I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
That's weird how these pictures are changing as I'm walking by them. This is really, really trippy.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. It hurts, doesn't it? You can't avoid me. Soon enough. You can't avoid me. How much more can you take? What a great shot. Enough of this. Here, go. Must suffer for my art.
left, and I'm done. I'll take care of you myself.
How he jumps right before I pull the trigger.
No sense in running.
Premature finale.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Who the hell was that?
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra.
Get away. You can't have her.
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. A giant red X. Now that's art.
This chain.
What is this? Where's the mirror?
Here's
Where is this place? This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
Probably have. Sounded like James Earl Jones.
Who? What was that?
How long is my room?
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval. Looks like they were burned alive.
Thank you. secret little hideout there. Kind of scary with the one guy leaning up against the wall. Which I took out before he could spawn. I wish you could punch them to death before they got out. All that basically does is make them up. I have a feeling these get opened up via trap or something. Wow. I wish that angle wasn't good. Okay. Back up. That girl. That one didn't quite scare me. That first one though, holy cow. Yeah, I think as soon as I hit this thing over here, it's gonna set off. I really should use this one, but this is just a better pistol.
Need a crank handle to turn it. Looks like I can use this.
That is hocus pocus. Like, he's literally sitting right here in front of me and he's shooting over his shoulder.
Thank you.
Ow, he's still pissed. I was trying to earlier. Submit to freedom. It is a natural human desire to resist, whether it's resisting change, resisting authority, or resisting desire. But the mental and emotional toll of such resistance often outweighs the benefits gained by it. The universe is too well organized, too perfect in its construction. How could we possibly believe that such perfection arose from chaos? It is my hypothesis that there is a plan. For me, for you, for each and every one of us. Some people say that's everything happens for a reason. Some people call it fate, whatever it is. Woe unto those who attempt to resist it. Thank you. of looks a little bit like the old sanctuary.
Your wife. You refuse to see. It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these doors. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
That's his house that Billy and Lily and died.
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
It doesn't seem like it does any damage. Like, that one just took them both out in two shots. Interesting that the projector doesn't work. Does that mean I missed all the projector things, or am I just not?
Thank you.
What can I help you with, Detective? There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
This place I'm going through, it's hell, literally. So much suffering and death.
Yes, you need strength to traverse it. Strength and willpower.
I don't know how much more this I can take.
You've only just begun to test your limits, to plumb the depths of why you're really here.
Why I'm really here? I'm here to save Lily.
Yes, but to succeed at that, there are other challenges you've yet to conquer.
Quick save, and then we'll be back to it. Oh, it's some type of puzzle. Huh? Yeah, I agree there. Sounds like a boss fight coming next. Well, that looks cool.
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt you every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Ugh. Goku finally woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive. Before.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
Gotta keep moving. This way.
I might as well pop off.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm...
Sebastian. I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here. Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman?
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here. And then, taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it?
I
those treasure hunts.
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here! One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
Yonder!
Whoa, you all right? Let me help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks. You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Taurus.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus.
Time to jump.
We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that? You're a part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside and make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Amen to that.
Oh no.
I guess it's a little bit safer.
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look.
It's smoke. That's all I see.
Quick, follow me.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
I knew better. I was just being greedy.
Yeah.
there's some real creepy mapping in this area. And they don't recognize her as a PC. It's kind of nice.
Well, that's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth.
I was pretty stealthy. Wonder if you get something special if you do it all in stealth.
There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen. Don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them.
Give me all your supplies, please.
So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
I'm sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kidman. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Merrill from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Oh, wow. I don't know if I needed help, but I don't think I did. Yeah, I did from when I got hit. We're knocking up that place tonight.
Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. 1 minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard a girl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. It's almost like I was led to you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. Stem was already unpredictable before she escaped. But now? I stopped trying to make sense of things a long time ago.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal through Stem. Now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it. I knew he wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah, I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend, until they stab you in the back. I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into Stem. It doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kidman is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new Stem?
We need Stem to send the signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kidman decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
You said Myra was supposed to stay behind to take care of Mobius. How?
By using Stem against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter Stem without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
It's not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back through Stem that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chips. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily back in Stem and kill all of us for mutiny. It's the only way.
Wow. Ooh, what's this? Okay. I like freeze bolts. Sweet. She said there was all. Let's go see what Kidman got us.
The bastard smooth-talked himself right into the middle of the plan, just to use it for his own personal gain. His handwriting should have been a dead giveaway that he's a psycho. Jesus. This looks like it was written by the Zodiac Killer.
Hey man, I've had a serious conversation with Mira. sympathetic to your cause, but I think that further steps can be taken that will solve your problem in the more final terms. Meet us tonight at 10 outside the Sing Renaissance Theater and make sure you want to spell.
Spiritual leader and motivational speaker. No wonder he was able to convince everyone he was on their side. Seemed like a good guy on the surface. Preying on the lost and hopeless by pretending to have the keys to happiness. Now I'm beginning to understand his M.O.
Does the universe seem like a cruel, random place to you? Do you feel like the world is conspiring to distract you with shiny but unpredictable baubles in an effort to distract you from the truth? Are you convinced you're the only one who feels this way? You center is free. Come, let's throw off the shackles of modern society, meet others of a similar mindset, and create a better reality, a reality that you want, not the one that they want for you. And you, or maybe.
This gives me some hope. Seems like he couldn't fool everybody after all. Still need to be cautious. He convinced a lot of people straight into STEM.
Silver Tongue Angel or Guardian Devil? First meet motivational speaker, author, and spiritual Sherpa Theodore Wallace. His commanding presence and charisma are immediately apparent. His large, almost imposing stature contrasts with and complements his open and friendly face. It's this face that has graced the covers of a series of best-selling self-help books and launched a series of so-called spiritual well-being oases, known as MU Centers. What looks behind this friendly and benevolent demeanor? While some consider Wallace a fruit guru, others religious watchdogs, and more disturbingly, family members of MU Center congregants consider him nothing more than a modern-day cult. What? Let's go see what this director has to say.
Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them.
Wanted me in there to keep an eye on you. To make sure KCPD weren't onto us.
Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, it was either join them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind. Thanks, Kitty.
Just the one? Yep, looks like it. Alright, so shooting range is back. Good. Let's see what we're gonna go make. I don't think I found it.
Welcome back, Detective. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
That's not actually too bad. That wouldn't be, that 75, not wow.
You're back. New knowledge requires new abilities for the challenges ahead.
If you knew something I didn't, you could have just told me and saved me the headache.
If only I could. But this is a journey you must take alone.
But I'm not alone. I found others to help me. Torres, Hoffman, O'Neill.
They are there to accompany you. But the discovery is yours alone to make. Discovery and self-discovery. That's what makes STEM so intriguing. I know my office is relaxing.
Since we just got chapter 11, that was chapter 11. I'm gonna go ahead and call it for tonight. We've only got 6 chapters left, I think. And I didn't expect to plow through like 4 chapters tonight. That was awesome. Yep, there's 17 total chapters, so we basically have 6 left. And we got 4 more days to do 6 chapters. So we will probably finish this game at the earliest tomorrow, or maybe next Tuesday, which would mean Thursday, Friday, and Saturday will probably be Valheim. I need to get... Actually, let's... I'm done later. I haven't checked Valheim since I switched computers, so I don't know if I need to change my upload data or get my data from my other computer up. Because some games carry over, but I don't know if all of them do. Okay, it does stay up to date. Okay, well, I'm gonna call for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow at 6 p.m. Eastern to see what the end game is here. It looks like Theodore might be the final culprit to this whole issue, but I kind of wonder if there's something deeper going on. I like how they kind of laid out the plan of what's happening in a more simplified version, but the way Mira looks, she kind of looks like she's been taken over from the monster from the first game, where she's losing her humanity. But I don't know. We shall see either tomorrow night or Tuesday. And yeah, if we do beat it tomorrow or Tuesday, then yeah, we'll be playing Valheim for next Friday, Saturday. Because Wednesday I have a work meeting, so I will not be able to stream that day. So hopefully this week, hopefully this coming week, we'll be back to a relatively normal schedule. Everything was kind of crazy at work this week because of New Year's. So a lot of people didn't work on New Year's, and then they wanted to kind of double time it to get everything squared away and ready to go for a normal 5-day week. But with that, I will see you guys tomorrow night at 6 p.m. Eastern. If you want to catch up on any streams, they're all on my YouTube. And I have them all separated in playlists. And I have all the playlists up to date, up to today, I believe, if I recall correctly. Double check. Yes. Yep. Because my last ones were all published on New Year's Eve. So we'll finish this game out and finish off my streaming career. I guess you could call it, because the 13th will be my last day streaming. I might, on occasion, after that, like in a couple months, I might start trying to do a weekend stream here and there. And if I do that, then I'll put it on my schedule Mondays for that following weekend. But that'll be something that'll be far and few between. Because I really want to get back to just playing video games, to play video games. Because like for the last, I don't know, year and a half or so, couple years, I haven't really played them to play them. And I've gotten so many games. Like really the only game I've played to play lately in the recent couple years was Diablo 4. And when they went to the seasons, I absolutely hated the seasons. So I just stop playing it. Plus, I was getting really annoyed with my old computer lagging out and stuff. I've logged into it once with my new computer, but I haven't pushed it yet. So I'll probably do that occasionally. And just try and get all my characters up to level 100. Because I do like to get at least one character to max level for each class. But with that, I will see you guys tomorrow night at 6 p.m. Eastern. If you're not native to the United States, you can scroll down on my Twitch page, and I have the Streamlabs schedule that will show your local listings. You guys have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye!